Finland man shot delivery, and it was so slow that he could